Holy shit. This is what happens when Google Maps doesn't show you the elevation.